myself today, me Deepika from class 8th and 3. Today my topic is resource. Anything that can be used to satisfy its need is a resource. Three types of resource. First, natural resource. Second, human-made resource. Third, human resource. First, natural resource. The resource which are provided to us from nature without much modification are called natural resource. Example, air, water, sunlight and etc. Second, human-made resource. The resource which made up human beings are called human-made resource. Example, buildings, roads, playground and etc. Third, human resource. The silk knowledgeful and educate people for a country are known as human resource. Example, police, doctor, teacher and etc. Thank you, friends.